Okay, well, we have a Dubia Roach colony, and for the first time ever, I'm willing to sacrifice one of our female roaches, and we're gonna see if Freddie here, he wants to eat it. And yeah, there's a little bit of debris in their temporary container here. Some of that coconut fiber got spilled in there and some mealworm dust. But here we go. Oh yeah. Oh, he got it. The thing is huge. Dang. It's huge. Huge roach. All right, see ya.